vehicles using MS Paint. So you have to use rectangle shapes and brush tool and even color filling tool. So new thing I am going to teach is this one, select. So we can select and we can cut the portion. Suppose if we want to draw the half rectangle also we can do, half triangle we can do. I will explain you. So first thing, I am going to draw a train. Most of them like train, right? So choose rectangle shape. So I will complete and show you. Now our train is ready. I have used a rectangle shape, circle shape and even line, and this is I have used with brush. Now I am going to fill colors. Is it looking good? Yes, more than this your train all will be looking very beautiful. You can draw different trains, you can use different colors. So the next vehicle I am going to show is a truck. So now I am going to draw a rectangle first. But here I don't want this line. So if I use eraser, it will take too much of time and it will not erase properly. Here how to cut means, go to this first option, rectangular selection. Now we have to select this. So when you select, right click. If you cut means that part alone will go off. Can you see? This went. So it's very clear. Now take this rectangle. Now see. But still I don't want here straight line. I want a curve line. So again same thing. Select. Rectangular selection. Select this. Now cut. See, it's clearly went. So like this only actually I am editing your worksheets also. So I will cut and I will do like this. So you can edit any image using MS Paint. So now I am going to complete the truck. Now you can see I have completed. More than this you can draw very beautifully also. Now I am going to color this. So now I have completed. It's not that you have to do train and truck. You can do any other vehicles, aeroplane, ship, boat, anything. So you try to use this select and cutting option today. So use this first rectangular selection and you have to cut and try that. And you have to save as two files, because two vehicles you have to do and it should be big also. So do and send the picture to me.